You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant. Why are you two still here? Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole. The breakers are right there. Cycle the power. Hurry. We need to start your training before something else happens. Good work. The disassemblers are fixed. That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this unfinished
test area.
Here's our problem. There's an old prototype chassis around here. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine. Like, well, you know who. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead. So it looks like it's up to you two, Marshmallows. Oh good. I wasn't sure the reassembler would work. It looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you. Okay.